Time for Spanish today, amigos. Let's start with our hola song. Okay, can you clap with me? Hola, 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 ¿cómo estás? Hola, 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 ¿cómo estás? Estoy bien. Estoy estupendo. Estoy maravilloso. Estoy bien. Can you do it with me? Muy bien. Hola, 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 ¿cómo estás? Hola, 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 ¿cómo estás? Estoy cansado. Tired. Estoy hambriento. Hungry. No estoy muy bien. Estoy cansado. Tired. Estoy hambriento. No estoy muy bien. Hola, 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 ¿cómo estás? Hola, 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 ¿cómo estás? Muy bien, amigos. Last week we had something special. If you were with us in our Zoom Spanish class, we learned about Cinco de Mayo. Muy bien. Can you say Cinco de Mayo?
Mayo.
Uh-huh. Cinco is one of our number words. Let's count up and see which number. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. What number is cinco?
One, two, three, four.
Five. Muy bien. Cinco is five. And mayo is May, the month of May. So Cinco de Mayo means fifth day of May. And that's when we have a fiesta, a party. Can you say fiesta?
Fiesta.
Muy bien. Fiesta, and we celebrate a country called Mexico. Mexico is far away where people speak Spanish. Yeah, but there's kids there just like you. So we learned a little bit about Mexico and a little bit about fiestas. So we're going to review that this week. And we're going to practice our counting words. You guys ready? Yeah. Okay. Fiesta. These kids are getting things for their fiesta, their party. They're getting una canasta, one basket. Dos trompetas, two trumpets. Let's count. Uno, dos. Dos trompetas. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más means what else? Let's see. Tres animalitos. Uno, dos, tres.
Tres. This is doggy. This is
a doggy, an alligator, and a chicken. Tres animalitos, little animals. Cuatro aviones, airplanes. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. ¿Qué más? What else?
I did it.
Cinco trompos. Five tops. Let's count. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. ¿Qué más?
Yay.
What else? Seis chicles. That means six Yay. Pieces of gum. There's all the little chicles.
Yay.
¿Qué más? What else?
Yes.
Siete silbatos, seven whistles. Let's count them. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete.
Yay.
Seven whistles. ¿Qué más?
¿Qué más?
Muy bien. Ocho anillos, eight rings. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho. ¿Qué más? Can you guys say it? Nueve dulces. 9 candies. Ooh, let's count. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve. Look at all the things. The trompetas, anillos, animalitos, aviones, dulces. Everything is going into this.
Daddy.
They're making something for the party, la fiesta. I wonder what they're making. Diez serpentinas, 10 streamers. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Beautiful colors. Rojo, amarillo, azul, morado, rosa, anaranjado. What are they making? Niños. Children are coming. Can you help me count the children? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Oh, one over there. Once.
No.
One perro. Everyone's coming to la fiesta, the party.
The party.
Look what they made. Piñata. A piñata is
a
special thing for fiestas. They make them in Mexico. We also make them here in the United States. And you can see in the next page what happens to a piñata. They did it. They hang it up and they hit it. Pow! Crack! And when it opens up, everything comes out. Fiesta! Party! Have you ever done
That's
a piñata before?
No.
Yeah. Pretty cool. Muy bien, amigos. Thank you for your good listening. What we're gonna do next is listen to some music from Mexico. They have a special band called mariachi. Kind of like these guys. They make music with guitars, and flautas, flutes, or trompetas, trumpets, and tambores, drums. And there's also some beautiful dancers with really pretty dresses. So I'm excited to show you. I think you're gonna like it. You ready? Yeah, okay. Turn. Viva Mexico! See the pictures of Mexico?
They're singing!
They are singing. I'm gonna come closer. You see the dancers, their beautiful dresses. Pause it. What kind of instruments did you see? Did you see some men playing guitars?
No.
No. Did you see trumpets?
Yeah.
Did you see drums? Did you see the beautiful dancers?
Yeah.
Do you guys want to try to dance like that? Yeah. All right, everybody stand up. I could get it to play on its side. All right, it's your turn to dance. friends at home, I will put the link so you can listen to it at home and you can dance at home. Okay? Adios!